about the game overall today? How did you guys think?
I think it was a rough start, or a slow start. I wouldn't say it was rough. I think, you know, the kids coming out, first conference game, being back home, we haven't been home in 2 weeks. I think that was a little bit of an adjustment for them, but I do think, you know, it was neat to see them fight, and then they finally overcame that and got a really good rhythm of kind of what we've been doing the last couple of weeks.
Right.
And I think, you know, over time it got really good. It was just a little bit of a start. It felt really good.
What did Anderson bring to the floor that challenged your team?
You know, they just get the ball back to you. You know, and it's, you're not sure how it comes back to you, but it gets back to you. So it's, you know, staying disciplined with what we're doing. And sometimes you're not rewarded for a good swing because they dig the ball and they get it back to you. But it's not worrying so much about that. It's just keep sticking to the process, stick to what we're doing,